Good afternoon, students. Today we are going to learn our history chapter. In chapter number 3, in the earliest cities. In history, we are going to see the third chapter. In the earliest cities. It will be a very interesting lesson. Yeah, we are going to learn about one city. It's in Harappa. Okay? The story of Harappa. Harappa is a place. Harappa is a place. Now it is known as a Pakistan. Now we are calling the Pakistan, no? That place only in ancient days it's known as a Harappa. The very often the old buildings have a story to tell. Nearly 150 years ago, that old buildings have the many stories, no? For example, in Thanjavur temple and Madurai temple and all, we are seeing the so many temple, isn't it? That everything tells some stories, no? That who built, how it was built. For example, the Taj Mahal. There are so many old buildings are there. Old buildings have some special stories, isn't it? Like that only we are going to see about the Harappa. Harappa is nearly 150 years ago, when railway lines were being to lay down, the first time in the Punjab. The first time in Punjab, they started to lay the railway lines. And before, 150 years ago. What happened? They need some stones, no bricks, no? From where they brought? From Harappa. In present days, it's known as a Pakistan. To them, the scheme surmounted a rich source of ready-made, high quality of bricks. So they carried up the thousands of bricks on the walls and the old buildings from city, built in railway lines. Okay, what happened? Before 150 years, years ago, they started to put the railway lines in Punjab. They need some bricks, isn't it? For that, what they did, they bring all the bricks from the Harappa city. That bricks and all very highly quality and rich in source. So they brought the thousand and thousand bricks from the Harappa city. Because there were the old buildings were destroyed. Angarka paraya building la idinji vindirchi. And the idinji vindha building la irundha kall ella eduthu vandu railway line katta use pannanga. And the bricks ella eppadi irundhathu nalla strong ah irundhathu. Then about 80 years ago, the archaeologists found that site up. Okay, 150 years ago, they started to put the railway line. Then they started to bring the bricks from the Harappa, isn't it? And then before 80 years, that archaeologists found the site. Archaeologists poi and the Harappa site paathanga. They realized that one of the oldest city in the subcontinent. That Harappa is only the oldest city in the subcontinent. As the first city was discovered, all other sites were similar buildings. Other than first city in the subcontinently, the Harappa is the first city was founded. All the buildings were same in the area. The founder, there so many areas were there. It's known as Harappan. It described as a Harappan. This city developed about 4,700 years ago. The city ever developed 4,700 years ago. In chapter 1 and 2, what we learnt, how the hunter-gatherers became a farmer, how they started to settle in one place, first what animals they started to rear, and what agriculture they did, that and all we learnt. No, in this lesson, we are going to start to learn about the one city, how it was. What was special about this city? In Harappa city, the many of the cities were divided into two more parts. The many cities were divided into two parts. Usually the west is a smaller but higher. Yeah, see the difference. That they divided the city into two parts, west and east. The west side is a smaller and higher. Smaller, higher. The archaeologist described this as citadel. In the area when sunanga citadel. The west side is a smaller but higher. Generally, this part of the east is about larger and lower. East side of the area is larger but lower. The key talama is called a lower town. It's known as a lower town. The very often walls were baked bricks, were built around the each part. All the bricks are baked. The bricks were so well baked that they have lasted for 1,000 years ago. The bricks were laid on an interlocking pattern and made for wall strong. What is mean by the interlocking pattern? இப்போ நம்ம எப்படி கட்டுறோம் வீடெல்லாம், நல்லா உள்ளே வச்சு நல்லா வெள்ளம் சிமெண்ட்லாம் பூசி எப்படி பண்ணியிருக்குமோ அதே மாதிரி அப்போவே அவங்க கட்டியிருக்காங்க. In some cities, special buildings were constructed in a citadel. For example, in Mohenjo-Daro is a very special tank. The Mohenjo-Daro is an old place near the Harappa only. In that place, they saw some special tank. What is in this tank? Tank na enna? நம்ம அந்த தண்ணீர் எப்போ வைப்போம்ல, தட் இஸ் அ டேங்க் இஸ் இன் டேட்டா. விச் த ஆர்காலஜிஸ்ட் இஸ் கால்ட் அ கிரேட் பாத் நின் மகஜோதேரா தே பில்ட் அ வெரி பிக் டேங்க். ஸோ இட் இஸ் கால்ட் அ கிரேட் பாத். த நேம் ஆஃப் த டேங்க் இஸ் வாட் தே கால்ட் த கிரேட் பாத். திஸ் வாஸ் லைன்ட் வித் அ பிரேக்ஸ் கோட்டட் வித் அ பிளாஸ்டர்ஸ் அண்ட் மேட் அப் ஆஃப் த வாட்டர் டைட் வித் அ லேயர் ஆஃப் த நேச்சுரல் டார். தேர் வேர் த ஸ்டெப்ஸ் லேடிங் டவுன் to the form of two sides, while there were rooms and on all sides where the water probably brought it from the well and drained out after the user. Yeah, this Mohenjo-Daro, it has a very big tank, isn't it? In big tank and before on that time itself, it was well coated with a cement and tar, natural tar. The water should not leak, isn't it? And then on the sides, so many rooms were there. After the bathing, they have to change their dress and all. No, for this, the well planned and they built some rooms also in the side of the tank. And after using that water, what will happen? It will be cleaned. That water will be cleaned, drained out after the use. Before, the important of the people took dip in this tank on a special occasion. On a special occasion, the mostly all people will come and dip in the tank. In other cities like Kalibagan and Lothal had a fire alerts where the sacrifices have been performed. Fire alert means what? The Agni Gundan solvangala, the neru perinjittu irukkumla adu. The and some cities like Mohenjo-Daro, Harappa and Lothal were elaborated storehouses. That houses, see, this is the great bath. In between that water will be filled. You can see the side rooms also will be there, isn't it? இப்போ சுருக்கமாக சொன்னால் இந்த ஸ்விம்மிங் பூல் நம்ம இப்போ சொல்கிறோம்ல, அதே மாதிரி இந்த மொஹஞ்சோதாரோவில் அப்போவே இந்த டேங்க் கட்டியிருக்காங்க. த ஹவுசஸ் ட்ரெயின்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்ட்ரீட்ஸ் ஜென்ரலி த ஹவுசஸ் ஆர் வேர் எதர் ஒன் ஆர் டூ ஸ்டோரி ஹை விச் ரூம்ஸ் பில்ட் அரவுண்ட் த கண்ட்ரி ஆர் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் த ஹவுசஸ் ஆட் அ செப்பரேட் பாத்திங் ஏரியா அண்ட் சம் ஆட் அ வெல் டு சப்ளை வாட்டர். யா, பிஃபோர் இட் செல்ஃப் தே ஆர் ஸ்டார்டட் டு பில்ட் செப்பரேட் பாத்திங் ஏரியா இந்த ஹவுஸ் தான். செப்பரேட்டாக பாத்திங்க்கு தனியாக ஒரு இடம் வச்சுருக்காங்க. அந்த தண்ணியெல்லாம் அழகாக போகும் அதில். அந்த வாட்டர்ஸ் ஆர் டேக்கன் பை வெல். மெனி ஆஃப் த சிட்டிஸ் வேர் கவர்ட் பை ட்ரெயின்ஸ். நோட்டீஸ் ஹவு கேர்ஃபுல்லி தே வேர் லைட் அவுட் ஆஃப் சி பிஃபோர் ஆன் தட் டே இட் செல்ஃப் தே கவர்ட் த ட்ரெயின்ஸ். தே கவர்ட் ட்ரெயின்ஸ் த டர்ட்டி வாட்டர் அண்ட் ஆல் கவர்ட் இன் த ட்ரெயின்ஸ் அண்ட் தே லைட் அவுட் இன் அ ஸ்டெயிட் லைன்ஸ். ஆல்தோ யூ கேனாட் சி இட், you can't see that water, that dirty water and all, we can't able to see because it was covered. Each drain was gentle slope, the water could not flow through it. The water could flow through it. The very often drains in houses were connected to those streets and the smaller drains slipped into bigger ones. And the veetla iruka thanni ella anda drains ku chinna drain la nda apdi periya drain ku adu pora mari alaga plan panni appave avanga kattirukanga. இப்போ நம்மக்கிட்ட இருக்கிற ட்ரைனேஜ், நம்ம மரமலங்களில் ட்ரைனேஜ், நம்ம குளிக்கிற தண்ணி, பாத்ரூம் தண்ணி, அந்த வாஷ் பேஷன் தண்ணி, எல்லா தண்ணியும் எதில் போகுது? ரோடுக்கு போயிட்டு நம்ம வீட்டிலேருந்து பைப் வழியாக ரோடுக்கு போயிட்டு ட்ரைனேஜில் விடுது இல்லையா? அந்த ட்ரைனேஜ் எங்கே போகுது? அது தனியாக வேறு ஒரு பெரிய டேங்குக்கு போகுதுல. அதே மாதிரி இன் தட் டைம் இட்ஸ் ஆஃப் தே ஆல் வெல் பிளான்ட் அண்ட் பில்ட் தட் ஹவுஸ். ஆல் த்ரீ ஹவுசஸ் ட்ரெயின்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்ட்ரீட்ஸ் வேர் ப்ராபப்ளி பிளான்ட் பில்ட் இன் த சேம் டைம். Everything was probably planned in the same time and they started to build. Life in city, the life, how they lived the life in the city. The Harappan city was a very busy place. Harappan city was a very busy place. And they were the people who planned the construction of a special buildings in the city. Those were probably rulers. It is like a ruler spent people at the distant land to get a metal, precious stone, and other thing they wanted. And they may have a kept the most valuable objects such as the ornament of gold and silver or a beautiful beads for themselves. And there were scribes, the people who knew how to write and how helped the paper seals and prefers wrote on other material that have not survived. In the Harappan cities, mostly the who will live in that up? That are rulers and they are merchants. The beside there were the men and women, a craft person. After the craft persons also will be live. They making all kind of things, either in the homes, in own homes, in the special workshop. They used to do some craft works in some workshops, or they used to make in the home itself. The people were traveling to distant land to returning with the raw materials and pair of stories. The many takeouts of the toys. Takeout toys means what? The man bombing level chitla the kodanthinga valayaduvanga. The new craft in the city. Let us look at some objects that were made and found in Harappan city. What are the objects that are made in Harappan city? The most of the things have been found in archaeologist and made of stones, shells and metals, including copper, bronze, gold and silver. From this material they used to made a new crafts. The copper and bronze were used to make tools, weapons, ornaments and vessels. With the help of the copper and bronze they used to make the weapons na enna the katti kodari adala seivanga and the tools, ornaments and vessels. Gold and silver were used to make ornaments and vessels. Even with the gold and silver also they used to make ornaments and vessels. The pair of the most of the sticking find are those beads, weights and blades. Harappan also seals out of the stone. They generally is a rectangle. Usually have animals carved on them. The Harappan also made a pot with a beautiful black design such as the one shown on the page 6. Was metal used in the villages? You can learn it in chapter 2. Yeah, there are so many metals was used in villages, no? The earthen part, clay part, that and all we are so no. The cotton was probably grown in a Mehra form from about 7000 years ago. Its actual piece of the cloth were found attached to the lid in a silver vase and some copper objects at the Mohenjo-daro. The archaeologists also found a spindle also. Okay children, you go through this lesson and we can continue the same lesson in next week also. Okay? Thank you.